A home is heavily damaged following an overnight fire in northeast Wichita. It happened around 2 a.m. in the 2300 block of North Roosevelt. Wichita fire crews say the flames were coming from the home when they arrived. According to the department, the homeowner found smoke in his kitchen and was able to make it out. It took multiple lines and engines to get the fire under control.